Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be unboxing the Big Book box, and this was supposed to reach me during the month of May or mid or the end of May, but due to lockdown and it got delayed for around 3 months. So I received it in the month of June, at the end of June, and the shoot was also delayed due to some problems, technical problems. So yes, today I'm gonna be unboxing this and let's see what's inside. So this is their all classic box. So the Big Book box happened to do this every year, that every year in the end of the year during December they give the boxes which includes the classic novels in their boxes, and this is the espresso one, and it costed me around 1400 or 1500, I don't quite remember that. So yeah, that's the intro and let's open this box. So as usual, it is covered with this Pride and Prejudice page that they give in every box, and due to the Christmas time and it was classics, these I don't know what should I call them, these fringes or frills, whatever, is red colored. So let's remove them. So the first thing that we see while opening the box is this book. See, it's gold glittery, and it's a small book which came free with this box. It was an additional book that was given by them as a gift. So it is The Importance of Being Earnest by Oscar Wilde. So it is a play. So I will read it later and let's keep this aside. It's just a cute book if this is. The next thing we have is this jar candle. So this is the first time that I used any kind of jar candle, scented jar candle. Until this time I only used just regular tea light candles or normal candle. So this is the candle. This is based on the woman. So the flavor is like tangy orange and it is vegan. I already used a little bit because this was the first time and I was really eager to see how it smelled, and it smelled like really citrusy and vanilla, so it's quite good. So let's keep this aside. And the next thing we have, their monthly enamel pin. So let's open it. So this was their monthly enamel pin, and this is written Emma, as you can see Emma, and it's shaped in a book. See, it looks really cute. So this is their enamel pin. Let's keep it aside. Now let's move on to their bookmarks. Okay, so these are their bookmarks, and look, this is based upon the books. So this is Hercule Poirot, Nancy Drew, August Dupin, Sherlock Holmes, and I guess I am missing one. I don't really know where it is. So it was of Agatha Christie, like it was written Agatha Christie in green color, but I like kept it somewhere I couldn't find. So yeah, this is it. The bookmarks, they are written in golden foil. So yeah, and the next thing that we have is this beautiful cute little calendar. So as they were supposed to give this calendar during the month of May, but as it didn't happen due to COVID, so they did something else, like they started the calendar with the month of July. Okay, so I received it at the end of June, so this is from July. So they have like different pictures on every page. See, this is from the J.R. Tolkien, "Not all those who wander are lost." So it's good for keeping it on a table. See, this is the Hobbit home. So yeah, this is it. So let's keep this aside. And the next thing we have is this beautiful sock. So this is a full length sock, like during the month of December they did like poll that do you want ankle length socks and ankle length socks or a full size. So I guess the full size socks won in the poll, so that's why they gave us this. And this is Johnny Bravo. I don't know many of you know this or not, but Johnny Bravo was a very famous character during 2000 on Cartoon Network. So yeah, it's really of good quality, very good quality, and I am looking forward to use this during the winters. So yeah, let's keep this. And the next thing we have is a letter. Okay, so we will get to this later. So this was their special include in this box. It is The Paris Mysteries by Edgar Allan Poe. It's really an interesting book, and it has like I guess three stories here: The Murder in the Rue Morgue, The Mystery of Mary Roget, and another one. So I have not read the last one, so I will see that. And this is hardcover. This is the hardcover book, and it looks really very beautiful. So yeah, this is shiny. So let's keep this aside. And this was their most interesting book that was released during, I guess, the beginning of this year, Red, White and Royal Blue. So this is a story of, like, this is based on LGBTQ community. So there are two main characters, two male main characters who fall in love with each other like that. I haven't read this, so I will say this, read this later. So yeah, and the cover is so cute, like baby pink with blue and red. Yeah. And this is the pen that is based upon this book. This is the pen. You can pin it on your shirt or bag or anything. So this looks really cute. And this is like, and this is a pamphlet. It's everything here, whatever is in this box. And this is one of the main attractions, this gorgeous book cover. So this is the book cover. It is based on the Little Woman, and this gorgeous, it helps to protect the book that you are currently reading. Like, you can take it to somewhere just in your purse. It's so thin and very, very lightweight, and you can just clip this and it will be perfectly fine. So there's something inside, and these are the character cards. I can't tell you currently like what's this based upon. So yeah, that's it. And this is based on the Pride and Prejudice, and this is their card on the classic edition. So yeah, that's it. It's empty, and that's all the things that we got in the box. Hope you guys like the video. Please do a thumbs up, like this video, and please subscribe to my channel. It would mean a lot to me. So thank you guys. Bye bye.